Hello everyone, in today's video I'll show you how to fix Playstore problem in your device Redmi Note 12R. In this device Redmi Note 12R, if Playstore is not working and not downloading apps, I'll show you how to fix it. Before I start, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and press bell icon. Watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.